Breaking news. There's a cold-blooded murderer named Duo is on the run to hunt down the people who didn't do their lessons. Please, beware if you see him, especially the residents in Atlanta, Georgia. Did you do your Duolingo today?
Yes, Mommy. It's the only way we can be survived from that green owl.
Good job, Becky. I'm proud of you. You are a good girl. Now we need to go home as soon as possible.
Okay, Mommy. Let's roll, Motherfudger.
Hey, I hear you say bad word. Motherfudger? Okay, that's a good one that you didn't say actual bad word.
Hey, William, I like this music. Frank Sinatra, my way doesn't make me bored.
I like this music, too. When I was seven, this music came.
Kid like Dennis the Menace. Open up on a f***, I'm a finish. Stay in the lab, I'm a chemist. She flip on, she a gymnast.
Hey, Rick, are you listening to hip-hop music? You know, you can listen, but don't listen to much.
Okay, Dad, I understand. Many people love hip-hop music, but you also love the classic music, right? It's good for you, Dad. Hey, Mr. Weiler, when this music came out?
March 21st, 1969. So on my birthday, My Way came out.
Why are you interested in this music, Rick? Do you want to hear it?
The reason why I'm asking, because the music is kind of sad, happy, and kind. Kingsman. The Golden Circle also used this music for official trailer.
Wait, what? Oh, motherfucker, I didn't know that! This made by comedy, right?
Hey, language, Don. You better not curse in front of my son.
Sorry, William! If I get excited, I feel want to say something loud!
That's fine. Next time, make it Christian-friendly way. Do you understand?
Yes, sir! Understand, my friend! Ha!
It's okay if you... All right. Time to go to our home.
Yes, there were times I'm sure you knew when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all.
On the water squat. Squat. Your dirty moment cap.
Hey Emily, Atlanta is so hot. Where do you want to prefer when you want to stay in a hot place? Los Angeles or Miami?
Let me guess. Los Angeles is going to be best place to stay. It's a golden state, which means California.
Los Angeles, California? Yep, that's the good place to stay.
Yay, glad you say that because I love LA. Best place to go watch movies. Wait, what happened? Sounds scary.
Oh man, I feel goosebumps. What is it now?
The following message has been transmitted at the request of the Atlanta Police Department. Around 8:30 p.m., it was found that an owl in the shape of a green owl shot and killed 7 victims with a sniper rifle. If you're in downtown Atlanta, run away quickly.
Hey, if you can hear this, it's blasting everywhere. I saw 7 people died. That owl is psycho.
Hey, what? How can such a thing? Oh, man! I need to get a gun!
Listen to me, Don. All right, we need to avoid downtown Atlanta, and it's too dangerous.
Now we need to call my favorite cousin.
Hello, people in Atlanta. I'm Duo. You know why I want to kill you all.
Mommy? Why this scary man talking? Did he kill 7 people in Atlanta?
Becky, he done killed 7 people. How come he is acting like a devil?
Wait, is that Duo the Green Owl from Duolingo? Oh my gosh, that's him. I remember his sentence are really strange and weird. Mommy, I saw the photo of a 7 people died in downtown Atlanta.
What? Show me right now. Atlanta police are surrounded downtown area. We can't go there.
I'm so confused right now.
What are you doing? Luca!
Hang on. I'll smash you.
What are you doing?
Hang on!
What are you doing? Don't do this! What are you doing?
Stop the car! Move!
What are you doing?
Give me your phone, now!
No!
Okay, who should I kill? Who should I kill?
We need to get out of here fast.
This Escalade, it won't be last too long. Damn it. It's okay, Chip. Don't cry.
Sweetie, it's all right.
There. Hey. No escape for you.
Oh no, somebody is shooting at us.
Emily, get down. Chip, stay low.
Oh my god!
That son of a bitch! You gotta pay for this!
Becky, did you hear that? Is that Duo the Green Owl? I heard from Bank of America Plaza.
Wait! From Bank of America Plaza? I see him! Very bad owl!
Bitch! I see you! Oh, you got kid! I will kill her too!
Oops, he noticed me where we are.
Really? If it is so, we need to get the hell out of here.
Stop the car, please.
We need help.
Wait, what happened to you all? Are you been attacked by Duo?
Who the hell is Duo? You know that guy?
Yes, I know him. He is the Green Owl. If anybody didn't do their Spanish or some other language lessons, Duo is going to hunt you all down. It's pretty scary, isn't it?
Young lady, listen to me. That motherfucker just shot my damn Escalade, which means this is from my big brother. Anyway, just let us out of this fucking place.
Watch your language, sir. All right, get in the car, right now.
Oh, I see you all gonna run away. I'm gonna chase you down, all you gringo.
Hey, where do you want me to drop off?
Take us to Marietta, please. I have good neighbors can help us. Wait, somebody is following us?
The guy with the black Dodge Charger?
I guess not.
You cannot escape, Atlanta. You are gonna be sorry.
Hang on tight.
Damn it. No gasoline. Crap.
Mommy, look out.
Look out, truck.
That was way too close.
Oh my God, 7 people may rest their soul. Yes, come in. Just a 1 second. Emily, Ethan, are you okay? What happened to you all?
Aranya, glad you are safe. You saw the news of Atlanta sniper massacre?
Yes, Emily. That was horrible. By the way, who is these two?
I'm Rachel. This is my 10-year-old daughter, Becky. Nice to meet you, Aranya.
Nice to meet you too, Aranya. We are from Atlanta. But unfortunately, I know who did this.
Who? Tell me.
Duo the Green Owl. The reason why he wanted to kill these people because they were not doing their lessons. Fuck this guy.
Okay.
Aranya, open the door, it's me. William.
It's an emergency. I'm looking for my cousin Rennie. Where is he?
William and Don, is that you?
Yes, we are! Open the goddamn door!
It's open!
Bro, Ethan, Emily, good to see you, my brotha. What happened, man?
Yo, Rick, there's some shit happened earlier. My Escalade got useless because of that green owl.
Dang, bro, wait, what? How did you know that? Can you explain to us specifically?
Nice to meet you, Rick. I'm Becky. I saved your best friends from the green owl. Have you saw the news? Maybe you will understand what happened to them. First, Ethan's car got flipped over because of green owl shot his car. Second, they begged us for help. Three, Duo is the suspect, and we had a thrilling high-speed car chase in downtown Atlanta.
Becky, thanks for the specific answer.
Don't forget to say we saved your friends from that green owl. Anyway, what happened to your cousin?
My cousin Ronnie, I tried to call, but the reception is not working, so I decided to go to home.
Get up! Get on up! Get up! Get on up!
Wait! Someone's calling! It's Ronnie! I'm calling them! Get on up! Hello! Ronnie! Where are you?
Uncle Don! Yeah, I'm heading to downtown Atlanta. Where are you?
Do not go back to downtown! Atlanta, it's dangerous! There might be a sniper still!
What are you talking about? There's no sniper around in downtown Atlanta. It's safe there.
You saw 7 people die, right? If you go there, we'll be a victim.
Okay, listen, Uncle Dom, I'm gonna check if 7 people died in downtown Atlanta. Make sure this is the real news. If I believe this is the fake news, I will not go to Marietta.
Just come to Orania's house in Marietta, right now.
Fine, I'm coming now.
Let's wait for him until he shows up. Someone's here. Rodney, is that you?
Yes, it's me, Rodney.
Get it! It's open!
Uncle Dom, Rick and Mr. William, good to see you.
Hey, Rodney, glad you are safe, bro.
Hi there, Rodney. I'm glad you are safe. Have you saw the news already?
Yes. It was horrible and brutal. Anyway, I heard these people saw the sniper. What's the name of the killer?
Duo who? Becky, what was the name? I forgot.
Duo Lingos. That's the name of the killer.
Yes, that son of a...
Calm down, Ethan. We can get through this.
All right. We have a plan. Looks like the bird going to New Orleans according to the kill plan board.
How did you find the plan board?
I got it on the parking lot, where the place he was trying to leave. It is going to be good plan to kill.
Mr. William, do you have a very particular set of skills?
Yes. Skills I have acquired over a very long career. Skills that make me a nightmare for people like him. But yeah, I'm going to find him and I'm going to kill him.
Dad, I'm coming with you.
No, son. You stay with Orania and your friends. I'm going to end this. Now. Dom, take care of them, will you?
Oh, well, William, don't die!
Good luck.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Good luck.